विकल्प औघे तथा लूने वेन दिस विकल्प दे आर बिकम वेरी लीन दे आर बिकम वेरी क्वाइट एंड देन दृष्ट्वा अज्ञानम हृदयंतरे देन ही केम टू ए पॉइंट ऑफ नथिंग नोइंग आई डोंट नो एनीथिंग बिकॉज नथिंग इज सीन नाउ बी अटेंटिव वेकिंग एक्सपीरियंस इज एवरीथिंग इज 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 ड्रीम एक्सपीरियंस इज एवरीथिंग इज 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 डीप स्लीप एक्सपीरियंस इज एब्सेंस ऑफ वेकिंग एंड ड्रीम मेक दिस पॉइंट क्लियर एंड इट इज हियर योग शास्त्र डिफाइन्स स्लीप एज अभाव प्रत्यालंबना वृत्ति निद्रा देयर पतंजलि सेज When the thought has the content of absence of waking and dream, it is called a deep sleep. So here the teacher says, Vikalpa ughe yatha lune drushta ajnanam hrudantare. So he came to recognize the absence, ignorance. Tad api, now we have to destroy even that ignorance. Tad api uchhedaya masa samyak. Then that also he destroyed that by samyak swanta vivasvita. Vivasvata is the sun. By the sun of light, even the ignorance was destroyed. Now be attentive. So what point he has come? We have come up to here. He has come to the point of is and is not and gone beyond is and is not. So first of all, first 2-3 verses, he has gone out of the waking and the dream. Waking, worldly objects and sense organs are controlled. Dream, all sankalpa vikalpa are dissolved. Then next step came the deep sleep state where nothing is available. So he has to go beyond the nothing. And therefore, vikalpa ughe tatha lune drishta ajnanam hrudantare tad api uchhedaya masa. Even that ignorance has to be, or the darkness has to be removed. Samyak, then swantar vivasvita, knowing that it is the same common reality which was supporting the waking, which was supporting the dream, which is supporting the deep sleep, and therefore it is beyond waking, dream and deep sleep. In this way, he came to his essential nature. See? And if you go along with the text, you cannot talk further. विकल्पौघे तथा लूने दृष्ट अज्ञानम हृदंतरे सो वेन प्रेजेंस ऑफ द ऑब्जेक्ट्स एंड एब्सेंस ऑफ द ऑब्जेक्ट्स इज ऑफ नो कॉन्सिक्वेंसेस मीनिंग वेकिंग एंड ड्रीम और डीप स्लीप हैज नो मीनिंग सो देन वेयर आर वी Be attentive. Then we are in that Samanya Satta. We are in that common existence, the common support. It is here that the Uddalaka Muni has to come because he inquired properly. Who is this I? Is this I specific with reference to different parts of the body? Or is this I common I for all of them? See friends, this has to go deep in our understanding. So, tad api uchhedaya masa samyak swantar vivasvata then gate tamasi chajnane. When this wrong notion, ignorance etc., when it has gone away, then teja punjam dadarsha saha. Then he recognized himself to be the illuminator of the light and darkness. Light is all that is present. Darkness, nothing is present. He thus came to this point. Now this point, how can I explain it? So, sound is present, silence is absence of sound. Therefore, this technique we told you a number of times. Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya. ओम नमः शिवाय, ओम नमः शिवाय, ओम नमः शिवाय। सो वी आर अवेयर ऑफ बोथ द साउंड एंड एब्सेंस ऑफ द साउंड। सो गते तमसी चांदाने तेज पुंज ददर्श सहा। सो ही केम टू दिस एक्सपीरियंस दैट विच इज बियॉन्ड द प्रेजेंस एंड एब्सेंस ऑफ द नॉलेज एंड इग्नोरेंस। देन तेजस्वी ततो लूने। सो वेन ही केम टू दिस पॉइंट, देन बिकॉज ऑफ द ओल्ड हैबिट्स, वेन एवर देर आर नो थॉट्स द माइंड गोज टू स्लीप। देर फोर तेजसे अपि ततो लूने निद्रा प्राप्य लूलावताम। देन ही वॉज ओवरपावर्ड बाय स्लीप। Therefore, one has to be extremely alert whether our contemplation is going in the right direction and we are still using the mind but not remaining as the mind. See, so the mind is available to us. But the mind is no more entertaining any presence or absence of things. If the mind enters sleep, that means mind has become one with the absence. But we are beyond the presence and absence. The mind has to dissolve not in the Prakriti, but it has to dissolve in Paramatma. शुद्ध चैतन्य गते तमसी विचाज्ञाने तेज पुंजम ददर्श सहा तेजस्वी ततो लूने निद्रा प्राप्य लुलावताम। तो वेन ही कम्स टू दिस तेज मीन्स द नॉलेज। वेन यू कम्स टू द नॉलेज विच इज नाउ ऑब्जेक्टलेस नॉलेज बिकॉज ऑल ऑब्जेक्टिविटी इज ड्रॉप। टोटल ऑब्जेक्टिविटी कैन बी समराइज इन टू वर्ड्स, समथिंग इज एंड समथिंग इज नॉट। So when we go beyond the is and is not, when we are no more influenced by the presence and absence, we are with our essential self. See,